electro-hydraulic jack. Button based, this is a button for automatic switching. This is a battery, 12 volt 7 ampere lead acid battery. This is DC motor. This is 12 volt 90 watts DC motor. This is a hydraulic pump. This is oil tank. So this is the input. The input of the oil tank comes to the pump. Output is close to the hand lever one. This is a valve, hydraulic valve, 5/2 direction control valve. Center is off. That side for lifting. This side for upward. That side for downward. Center is off. One cylinder, one hydraulic cylinder here. One hydraulic cylinder here. So four wheeler, scooty wheel. Hydraulic oil is servo 38 hydraulic lubrication oil. So now lifting. Then you go to change the valve. Inga kaamiye. You go to change the valve to this position. So automatically. So now the ground is touching. Jack lifted. Jack up. Jack kill. Kill again. Jack is lifting. So similarly. This valve, the similarly this valve is put on that side for lifting.
I don't know.